best friends, could you overacted nice when she not nice? Well, I have some advice, cause it's happened to me twice. Use my secret strategy, it always works because the world doesn't end, it just feels like it does. So raise your right finger and solemnly swear whatever they say about me. To join your game, I will say you make me mad. And if you treat me bad, I'll say you're bad. And if you don't want for this moment on, that's just what I'll do. You'd rather be me, I'd rather be me, I'd rather be me than be with you. We're supposed to ball with ladies and be nurturing and care. Is that really fair, boys? Good fight we have to share. Here's the way that that turns out, we always understand how to slap someone down with our underhand. So here's my right finger to how girls should behave. Sometimes what's meant to break you makes you brave. So I will act all innocent, I won't fake, apologize. It's just a fight, and I make up, not tell these lies. Let's color damage, even clean the slate. For me, where I'd rather be me, I'd rather be me than be with you. I'll say no, no. I'll say knock it off, there are notes and your rules in your games. And a sick fans will follow you, I'll remember all their names. And when they drag you down like they inevitably do, I will not laugh along with them and approve their palace clip, but that's all me.
Janis, 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 Janis.
I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me. I'd rather.